You and I always stand in great need of the power of the Holy Spirit in our life. You and I always stand in great need of the power of the Holy Spirit in our life. You and I always stand in great need of the power of the Holy Spirit in our life. You and I always stand in great need of the power of the Holy Spirit in our life, the working of the Holy Spirit in our life, and we should constantly be crying out to God for greater and greater infusions of His power and greater outpourings of the Holy Spirit. The working of the Holy Spirit in our life, and we should constantly be crying out to God for greater and greater infusions of His power and greater outpourings of the Holy Spirit. The working of the Holy Spirit in our life, and we should constantly be crying out to God for greater and greater infusions of His power and greater outpourings of the Holy Spirit. The working of the Holy Spirit in our life, and we should constantly be crying out to God for greater and greater infusions of His power and greater outpourings of the Holy Spirit. Constantly in our lives and in the church. Listen, what we have to do cannot be done by us. Don't you understand that? It cannot be done. Constantly in our lives and in the church. Listen, what we have to do cannot be done by us. Don't you understand that? It cannot be done. Constantly in our lives and in the church. Listen, what we have to do cannot be done by us. Don't you understand that? It cannot be done. Constantly in our lives and in the church. Listen, what we have to do cannot be done by us. Don't you understand that? It cannot be done. The great missionary endeavor, what still lacks in taking the gospel to the nations, it cannot be done by us. We cannot organize it into happening. The great missionary endeavor, what still lacks in taking the gospel to the nations, it cannot be done by us. We cannot organize it into happening. The great missionary endeavor, what still lacks in taking the gospel to the nations, it cannot be done by us. We cannot organize it into happening. The great missionary endeavor, what still lacks in taking the gospel to the nations, it cannot be done by us. We cannot organize it into happening. We cannot make it happen. All our gifts, all our power, all our eloquence, all our strategies cannot achieve anything in what has to be done in this world. We cannot make it happen. All our gifts, all our power, all our eloquence, all our strategies cannot achieve anything in what has to be done in this world. We cannot make it happen. All our gifts, all our power, all our eloquence, all our strategies cannot achieve anything in what has to be done in this world. We cannot make it happen. All our gifts, all our power, all our eloquence, all our strategies cannot achieve anything in what has to be done in this world. Not to create confusion in the church and turn the Church of Jesus Christ into a lunatic circus, but empower the church to be a witness for Jesus Christ and take the gospel to the nations. We must have that. Not to create confusion in the church and turn the Church of Jesus Christ into a lunatic circus, but empower the church to be a witness for Jesus Christ and take the gospel to the nations. We must have that. Not to create confusion in the church and turn the Church of Jesus Christ into a lunatic circus, but empower the church to be a witness for Jesus Christ and take the gospel to the nations. We must have that. Not to create confusion in the church and turn the Church of Jesus Christ into a lunatic circus, but empower the church to be a witness for Jesus Christ and take the gospel to the nations. We must have that. When I was a young man, I would cry out and cry out and cry out, "Oh God, pour out your spirit on my life that I might be able to preach." When I was a young man, I would cry out and cry out and cry out, "Oh God, pour out your spirit on my life that I might be able to preach." When I was a young man, I would cry out and cry out and cry out, "Oh God, pour out your spirit on my life that I might be able to preach." When I was a young man, I would cry out and cry out and cry out, "Oh God, pour out your spirit on my life that I might be able to preach. Pour out your spirit. Strengthen me. Do a work so that when I stand up, I preach." He'll do that for you. He will do that for you. Pour out your spirit. Strengthen me. Do a work so that when I stand up, I preach. He'll do that for you. He will do that for you. Pour out your spirit. Strengthen me. Do a work so that when I stand up, I preach. He'll do that for you. He will do that for you. Pour out your spirit. Strengthen me. Do a work so that when I stand up, I preach. He'll do that for you. He will do that for you. And it is not some special thing that might make your ministry a little better. It is absolutely essential. And it is not some special thing that might make your ministry a little better. It is absolutely essential. And it is not some special thing that might make your ministry a little better. It is absolutely essential. And it is not some special thing that might make your ministry a little better. It is absolutely essential.